Hello everyone, here's a short clip of our 10-day sail up the Chesapeake Bay. We managed to squeeze between Hurricanes Jose and Maria. Well, you don't get wind without weather, and we caught some nice winds, particularly heading back south after being up in the bay. We started out with some general destinations in mind, but we've learned, the trip makes you, you don't make the trip. We had a motor problem on the way up and limped into Solomon's Island at night. Good timing on several accounts. The wind really piped up and pinned us in. But we found a great mechanic at Zanizer's Marina who repaired the diesel quickly. We also got to hang out with some friends, Steve and Debbie Graves on Delphinia, and we caught up with Jorge and Barbara Hoagland on their trawler, Diadema. So our trip went like this, Norfolk to Fishing Bay on the Piankatang, then to Solomon's Island on the Patuxent River, sailed with our big red spinnaker to Reedville on the Great Wacocoma River, and a short sail to Dividing Creek the next day. A great sail down around Windmill Point and up the Rappahannock River to Irvington, then a nice sail down to Majak Bay. The last day was a brisk sail back to Norfolk. 10 days went by fast. We didn't take many pictures or video clips, but here's a sample of our trip.